Yeah, it was quite a wild day, Becky. As you can see from some of the damage here, we're at the legendary marina in Panama City Beach. And if you can see behind me, there's sort of the remnants of a boat. It's upside down and in pieces. And that's really just a small smattering of what we've been seeing as we've been driving around here. If you can take a look at this massive facility behind me, this was basically a parking garage for boats. There's no more walls. The roof is off. Some of the boats might be okay on the inside, but it's a little hard to tell. It's still very early, still very dark. There's a lot of other damage in the region. For instance, a gymnasium at a middle school nearby lost its roof completely. Of course, there's home destruction, power lines in the road, trees in the road. You have to be very careful driving around. We're under a boil water advisory. There's also a curfew, in fact, in effect until 8 a.m. this morning. They say that violators will be arrested. We know that Tyndall Air Force Base sustained extensive damage from what they tell us, that we haven't been able to get close enough to really see it for ourselves. We also know that there are 9 airports closed between Alabama, Florida, and Georgia. Tallahassee Airport is going to begin to reopen, but priority for those relief flights to start. Power is out for more than 730,000 people across those 3 states. The most outages are in Georgia, followed shortly thereafter by Florida. And when it comes to the business response, everyone's waking up and taking their assessments. Many of the retailers that I've been in contact with over the last 24 hours just simply aren't sure when they'll be able to open the doors. They don't know what kind of damage that they've sustained. We know that there's a local Family Dollar that all but collapsed. So there's going to be a lot of folks that are going to be needing help, needing recovery. We don't have any accurate estimates yet for the damage of insured loss or economic loss, but it's fairly extensive as you drive around here. Communication is still down beyond power. Verizon is very spotty if it's working at all. Back over to you guys.